An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. Health is easier to maintain than to restore, but few people are interested in knowing this. Living simply, in accordance with the Tao, facilitates prevention. Modern people have forgotten how to live simply, and they exhaust themselves chasing after cures. The wise homeopath doesn't allow herself to be distracted by a patient's changing symptoms. She waits patiently until she can see the underlying tendency behind all of a person's problems. Recognizing that both the past and the future are but reflections of the eternal present. Many people are grateful that the homeopath took away something that was troubling them. Few will ever know that what was prevented from arising in the first place was the greater part of her work.